In 1943, an LCT, or landing craft tank, a British vessel, disappeared. At that time, military officials thought the ship must have encountered bad weather or hit a mine or something. But nobody knew exactly what happened. Nobody does even now. The ship's wreck was found last year by marine scientists near the Bardsley Island in northern Wales. It was about 30 miles away from the place where researchers had believed it was all along. When found, the wreck was resting 300 feet below sea level, broken in half.